Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access the dark web on Android. As you may already know, the dark web is a part of the web that is not indexed by ordinary search engines and that you can't access with a conventional web browser like Chrome or Safari, for example. You need to use a specific web browser. I'll tell you which one in a moment. So, I'm not just going to show you how to access the dark web on Android. I'm going to show you how to access the dark web on Android safely and anonymously. Before I start, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So, how to access the dark web on an Android smartphone or tablet safely and anonymously? To access the dark web on Android in a secure and anonymous way, you will need a couple of apps. The first app you need is the Tor browser. This browser allows you to browse the whole internet and not just pages indexed by Google, Bing, or Yahoo, and access websites ending in .onion, which you can't access with your regular web browser. The websites on the dark web don't use top-level domains, like .com, .net, or .org, for example. They end in .onion. Just in case you're wondering, Tor, short for the Onion Router, is a network which makes it possible to anonymize the source of a browsing session, for example. It's secure, but not completely anonymous. I'll explain why in a moment. So, the Tor browser will allow you to access the dark web. To download it, go to the Play Store and search for Tor. Don't worry, it's free. Note that this browser is available on Windows, macOS, Linux, and Android. However, accessing the dark web with a Tor browser can be dangerous, even if it's supposed to be secure and anonymous. Some of the risks go beyond malware and data theft. Merely accessing it can indeed attract unwanted attention. The Tor browser routes your traffic through multiple nodes in the Tor network, which hides your online activities, but it doesn't hide the fact that you are using Tor itself. The entry node is problematic because when you connect to the Tor network, your internet service provider can see it. This will raise suspicion because the Tor browser is generally used to access the dark web. This is a big problem on some networks, especially in authoritarian regimes. So, now you know how to access the dark web on Android, but how can you access it safely and anonymously? The second app you need is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to hide your IP address. All you need to do is to select a location here and activate the VPN. Doing this will replace your IP address and conceal the fact that you are using the Tor browser and thus solve the issue of the entry node. That way, no one can see that you are connecting to Tor and most importantly, see what you are doing online. ExpressVPN will not only hide your IP address, but it will also encrypt your internet traffic with military-grade encryption, making it untraceable by your internet service provider, authorities, or hackers. So, why ExpressVPN? Simply because it is, in our opinion, the best VPN for the dark web. ExpressVPN has over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a secure, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. This VPN comes with a lot of security features, including a kill switch and a DNS leak protection. A kill switch is an option that automatically cuts off your internet connection when your VPN connection stops working. It is therefore a security feature to ensure that your personal data is not accidentally compromised and that you keep your confidentiality no matter what. ExpressVPN also has a strict zero-log policy audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers, meaning they don't store any logs, they don't store your IP addresses or browsing history, which is a must obviously. This means that even if authorities request ExpressVPN to hand out this information, they won't because they don't have it. Alright, so let me show you how to access the dark web on Android safely and anonymously. I already installed the Tor browser. If you haven't done it yet, please do it. Just as a reminder, it's free. However, before I start the Tor browser, I need to start ExpressVPN and connect to a server to hide my IP address to the first node and encrypt my data. I select a country, Estonia for example. I click here. And done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Estonia. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Estonia. When I connect to Tor, my internet service provider will not be able to see it and my internet data is encrypted, making it much harder for them to trace me. Now let's start the Tor browser. I click here. I'm going to visit in the hiddenwiki.net. This site is a directory with links to the dark web. It's just one directory among many others. In this directory, you will find several interesting categories. I'll let you check it out. You will see that most websites listed in this directory end in .onion. As explained before, these websites ending in .onion are not accessible with a conventional web browser. You need to use a Tor browser in order to access them. For example, we have a list of search engines here, including DuckDuckGo, which is a search engine that doesn't track you. Let's open it. And as you can see, I have access to it. I can run a search if I want to. If we take a look at the URL, we can see it ends in .onion. Alright, that's how you can get on the dark web, on Android, in a safe and anonymous way. As you may have noticed, ExpressVPN is not free. I strongly recommend against using a free VPN, as they are unsafe and very slow. They don't offer unlimited bandwidth either, and most importantly, we don't know what they do with our data, unlike ExpressVPN, which has a strict zero-log policy. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a solid day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. So to summarize, what you need is a Tor browser to access the dark web, since a conventional web browser like Chrome or Safari doesn't allow you to access the Tor network, and ExpressVPN to hide your IP address and encrypt your internet traffic. That way, no one can see that you are on the dark web and your connection is secured. Same principle to access the dark web on another device, like a computer for example. As mentioned before, the Tor browser is available on Windows, macOS, Linux and Android, while ExpressVPN is available on pretty much any device you can think of. Alright, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know how to access the dark web on Android, safely and anonymously. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks and see you next time.